Welcome to this virtual product launch. My name is Rosa Mauri, and I am glad to be hosting this session today. Let me introduce our speaker, Bárbara Gregorio. Hello, Bárbara.
Hello, Rosa, and welcome, everybody.
Bárbara is our product marketing manager for new technologies, and she's going to reveal to you the new Atlas Copco clean energy solution. Bárbara, the first question for you. The way we are using energy is changing, right?
Yes, Rosa, and you will agree with me that it's changing even in our daily lives. We are becoming much more autonomous and responsible in the way we consume energy, thanks to new technologies and cleaner resources. And we are even becoming also like small suppliers of energy. This is what we call decentralization. An energy storage system will become a very important part of this new overview of the energy.
And do you think that power generation is contributing to the CO2 emissions more or less than the industrial sector?
Indeed, Rosa, the power sector plays a very important part on this decarbonization puzzle. And this is because there are many technologies nowadays where we can generate electricity at many scales. So the change or the improvements of CO2 emissions on the energy sector can impact directly to the decrease of the total pollution and the global warming, as we saw a few years ago with the Paris Agreement in 2015, actually.
And with all this situation, which is, under your opinion, the journey to a cleaner future?
Well, Rosa, you will agree with me that this journey is not a matter of one change. But it's true that in the power sector, renewables are going to become very important. And of course, every time we talk about green power, energy storage system needs to be there. It's the only way to make efficient this new clean energy. Batteries are an ancient technology, but the way we use it is what is going to be a really game changer. We see more and more trends in different sectors like the automotive one, communication, or even residential, where batteries have become a real success, and it's just thanks to the investment and the evolution of the technology.
Thanks for the good introduction, Bárbara. In all these contexts, Atlas Copco has decided to become the first global generator manufacturer on launching this new concept, the ZenergiZe, a range of lithium-ion energy storage systems.
Yes, ZPP and ZBE45 are the two new models we are launching today, and here it is. We decided to launch the ZenergiZe line because we believe that challenge helps us to growth, like the innovation of this product, and also we are committed enough with the greener future of this sector while helping to clean the air pollution but also the noise environment, which is very critical in many applications.
It looks great, Bárbara. Our audience can also experience the virtual product anytime during the session. In the webpage, you can find the button just next to the question box, and also afterwards with the augmented reality in your own devices. We will share the links afterwards. So tell us, Bárbara, what are the key benefits this product is offering?
Well, Rosa, you know that zero is the new number one, and that means that we have zero fuel consumption, zero emissions, and zero noise. Thanks to its low maintenance, you know that the lifespan can be close to 40,000 hours in standard conditions, and I believe this is a question of the quiz. We also have, thanks to the technology, a more light and compact machine, around 70% compared to another technologies. And finally, last but not least, the performance. Thanks to the fast recharge, we are below 2 hours recharging the ZenergiZe ready for any work.
I guess our audience would like to meet also the product in real. Let's go.
I'm here in the factory to explain you why zero is the new number one. This ZenergiZe product based on lithium-ion batteries is ideal for applications like metropolitan construction or events. Because they consume zero fuel, they emit zero CO2, and they are very quiet, so zero noise. Inside the machine, we can see the main elements. We have the inverters, which are responsible for the output power, and the batteries, that are the ones that store the energy. This technology is perfect for unpredictable load profiles. It has an autonomy of 12 hours while low loads, and thanks to its fast recharging, around 2 hours, it's the perfect match for a hybrid solution with a diesel generator. Also, the lifespan of a lithium-ion battery can be extended to 40,000 hours with a very low maintenance, as the machine is free of liquids and filters. Thanks to the smart load management controller, this ZenergiZe will be capable to cover low loads and peaks of power during hybrid applications. With this, the result will be a reduction of 50% of the fuel consumption, but also a downsizing of the generator till 40% of its original size. With this, we will optimize the engine performance. And connections could not be in another way, plug and play style. We will have many different socket configurations to make sure we cover a wide range of applications. You will also have a fast connection to a solar panel installation to be 100% green and quiet. The ZenergiZe is as compact as it is because of the high energy density of the lithium-ion batteries. This is ideal for transportation and also makes the machine lighter than other technologies, up to 70%. Of course, there are many different points to transport it, as in the top of the roof, the lifting eye. Above, we have the different forklift slots. And finally, to protect the canopy while transporting, we will have these slim guides on the top. Are you ready for a clean and quiet source of energy? Discover ZenergiZe by Atlas Copco.
Very good. It looks great in real too. Barbara, you mentioned the versatility of the product in the different options, hybrid or isolated, depending on the application. Can you elaborate that a little bit further?
Sure, Rosa. One of the main goals of this product is to work in hybrid mode with a generator. This smart load management of the load will provide us a savings while fuel consumption, but it will also support the performance of the generator, making the engine performance much more efficient and even with the possibility of downsizing the generator. But let me explain it better with an example. Here we have the typical graph of a construction site load profile. You know that during the first hours of the day and the last ones, low loads are very critical. ZenergiZe can take the lead over there. You know that they are terrible for generators, but it can also help it in the center day hours, covering some peaks. In this kind of performance, we can say that we are saving 50% of fuel consumption, and it means around 100 tons of CO2 equivalent to 450 trees. We can also help the generator downsizing it up to a 40% of its original size. And then we have, obviously, island mode, that in combination with, for example, solar panels, it becomes 100% green sustainable solution. A perfect application for it due to the low loads can be telecom antennas. But of course, there are other many, like night works if you need zero noise, small events, or even metropolitan construction sites where noise emission is also very relevant.
We will go ahead and take some time for questions. So let's pick the first one. Does a battery really pollute less than an engine? I think that's a good one, Barbara.
That's a very good question, Rosa. We analyzed the main steps while manufacturing a generator and a ZenergiZe, and although recycling a lithium-ion battery still is a very energy-consuming process, a diesel engine during its lifetime operation, it's still around 3-4 times more polluting than a battery.
Let's take another one. What is the autonomy of ZenergiZe?
Well, that value is not constant. It depends a lot on what are you going to connect to the ZenergiZe. For example, if you want to connect an electric light tower like our Highlight E3 Plus, you can have more than 50 hours of autonomy.
And what do you mean with zero maintenance?
Well, a proper maintenance is a must. What we mean is that the machine, the ZenergiZe, doesn't have filters, rotating parts or liquids. So its maintenance is going to be very easy, but very important. Always check that the electrical parameters are stable enough.
We have another one here that can be also interesting. Can we use them as a UPS? And I guess UPS is an interruptible power system.
So UPSs are designed to provide a bigger amount of power, but in a shorter period of time, like during a blackout. And they are also designed to work indoors. The energy storage system provides instant power, but in a longer period of time. And that's why the technology of lithium ion works so good in this ZenergiZe machine.
Let's pick another one, because this, we have a worldwide audience. So this one, is this product available in all countries in the world right now?
Well, for now, we just have available the 50 Hertz 400 volts version, but we are working in a different electrical specifications already.
I said at the beginning that this session will take half an hour, so here we are. So Barbara, would you like to mention something before we finish?
Just remember the four main key benefits of ZenergiZe. 70% lighter and more compact than other technologies, 40,000 hours of lifespan, fast recharge, less than 1 hour and a half, and of course, zero emissions and noise.
Thank you very much for this very interesting session.
Thanks, Rosa. It has been a pleasure to launch this ZenergiZe range in this virtual way.
Thanks all for attending. I hope you have enjoyed. Thank you again and have a nice day.